Dr. Shubhashish Chandra, the superintendent of Darjeeling District Hospital. Today we are holding a session which can be called a practical training. It is called dry run. That is, we shall practically demonstrate how the vaccination session is going to be done in actual. It is like a mock drill. Actually, people has got messages, some health workers, some doctors, they have got messages, they will be coming today. We have selected an area for vaccination with 3 rooms. They shall enter from one gate. The vaccination officers will check their identity details and verify their details, just like voting is done. And then they will enter the vaccination room. In the vaccination room, the vaccinator officer will be there, who is going to be administered the vaccine. Today, no vaccine actually will be administered, just the process will be demonstrated. And then they will come to the third room, which is the observation room. They shall sit there. They shall enter by batches. Total time is calculated and they will be divided in batches accordingly. They shall sit in the observation room after the vaccination. In actual vaccination days, if somebody gets ill or some reactions occurs, there is an observation bed also. In the observation room, so they will wait there, and they shall after the observation time is over, they shall exit through another gate and they will go out. This is the total procedure. Just like voting, a mock drill is held. Here also we are going to hold a mock drill and shall be looking for any practical problem or anything else whichever is needed to be done. So this is the first day of this mock drill, the dry run. We hope the procedure will be successful, and very soon the actual vaccination sessions will start.
So when will the actual vaccination will start, sir?
We don't have correct information about the exact date, but we apprehend that, we expect that it will be within 1 or 2 weeks.
Okay, sir. And what will be the target number of vaccines in Darjeeling, sir?
In first phase, all the healthcare workers will be vaccinated.
Okay.
In second phase, the frontline workers. Frontline workers means those who are helping in COVID duties, like police personnel, etc. And in the next phase, the high-risk groups, the diabetic, aged people, hypertensive, etc. So, ultimately, everybody will be vaccinated, but in such phases.